Dimensionator.
So, are we gonna talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did?
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Rivet.
Staying out of trouble. This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? I just... Anyways, I think we're here.
The Darrow Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Ruvian forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. To know. Getting in the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
Mm-hmm.
Restoring energy. But why does it look so...
I knew it! The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it.
Did you want to check if the other dimension has a working elevator?
Helps, Ratchet. I have never met my family either.
Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kagaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly, but with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizzon and head back to the other dimension. An amoeboid? It was an amoeboid!
Oh no!
They're coming at us! Jeez, they're everywhere!
Do not let them eat me!
Keep firing, or they will overwhelm us!
Is that all of them?
Let's go with... maybe? Let's amoeboids multiply in all dimensions!
Sorry. sorry. I thought you were someone else, but you're not.
Is he okay?
I'm Ratchet.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Jet?
No. And no. I'm looking for some Blizzon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is Kit.
Hello.
Hey, kids. So why do you two need that Blizzon?
We're trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
Make the funnest squares.
Access arm like some kind of key?
Yes. Press buttons, then yes.
What?
But Blizzon, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightful glowing crystals right up ahead.
What is that?
That is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
If you become friends, too, you can call him Juicy, or Juicy, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
Take much more of this!
one! The big one!
Go.
Ratchetti, you might want to get in this elevator soon, or now.
Phew.
Well done. You totally... Aw, I have never seen you so playful before.
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite blazon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, junk bot.
My pleasure, rah-rah, kitty.
Another dimension?
Yeah, very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The Rubion Forge should be just ahead.
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
So, what
is-
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
You ran the forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Get those charlatans!
Greetings, intruders! Let us escort you to the biology room!
You would be perfect! Stop all that science experiment!
Why did the forge not work?
I guess it wasn't fully powered? But that other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging this.
I'm not. I'm intuiting it. Security's everywhere. We gotta get out of here.
What about the Dimensionator?
We'll figure something out.
Fight to your inevitable demise. Going to be...
way to escape.
What if we use Blizzon?
Good call. Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now. There's nothing in this room. Gotta keep moving.
Is hard. Come on.
do now. That was the only ruby on Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again. Junkbot, what would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with all yours, Glitch.
The same way.
in Doom Glitch. If your luck continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubion Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a special
down there. Door.
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. Where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have a light.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
Log. Let us watch.
not released. Resuming playback on station log.
Come here! Come here! Okay, look out there. I just saw it playing around it. Look! You see it? How does it swim like... Oh, is that a hello? Wait, what are you guys doing? You're hurting it! Stop! Get this right now! Stop!
That was Junkbot?
And I think he was talking about juice. Let's get out of here!
Controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
Run!
You're not gonna stop me. Jelly canisters anywhere, but there are rifts.
Ratchet, escape juice using the rifts.
We'll need to time it just right. On, where would I be? Uh-oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombax and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.